20-something outside the bus. I cannot see the road, the windows are frost. Too nice of a kid to be pretending. So he's an easy target when you feel like bashing. Still left alone and freezing right there in his corner, riding through the frost with his fingers he spells loser. On the grass it slowly fades to gray. Leaves seem to dance orchestrated by the wind. Leafless trees like dead hands rising towards the sky as if they were praying. Traffic noises on a gray background seem to sing only for me tonight. A symphony of broken dreams, of some of loneliness, and into suffering, a plea for peace of mine. I can see it in the clouds of orchid back at us, the storm and flood of land. Tell me, what can you feel, what can you see through this mayhem? Can you smell the fear it spreads across the land? And I don't want to know that you can't see me from a mile, cause I'm the only one who cannot help but smile. Of blood, warm and red, run across town. Lifeless bodies burnt up and pile up on my lawn. Pastor Dave came by, he said I would burn with them. It's true, his wife came by, she said, man, what's wrong with you? The seven riders are having their way with you. The bells on Satan, man, he seems to be pretty happy too. It's too late for me to change all of this water to wine. But if I can watch you burn, I guess that I will be fine. See the crows, the windows are frost. Yet I'm pretty sure that I will meet you all somewhere before the end. I'll watch you burn while those you call your friends, and I'll make sure to bury you with all the shit you've given me. Cause all that can come from you, man, it's all you'll ever be. I'm no more of a victim, still I don't feel like a judge. I'll watch you burn till you can't budge a finger anymore. Slowly cover your grave. Leaves seem to dance a joyful jig. Leafless trees like dead hands rising towards the sky as if they were praying. A symphony of broken dreams, of some of loneliness, and into suffering, a plea for peace of mind. A symphony of broken dreams, of some of loneliness, and into suffering, a plea for peace of mine.